Hi, I'm Michelle Handleman. I'm at the Visitor Center here at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center, and inside we have a big science fair happening that's part of the GLOBE program. Let's go inside and meet some of the participants.
So the GLOBE program has been around for a very long time, and students have these scientific protocols that are standardized across the whole world, but there's been, I think, a missing element, this opportunity to showcase their work in a competitive environment through like a science fair competition. And so that's what we're holding here today, the first in a series of regional science fair competitions funded by the National Science Foundation and organized in collaboration with the GLOBE Program Office.
All right, well, your project was finding out if animals are safer under the snow. Tell me about that.
Usually we have a lot more snow than we did this year, so we wanted to see like how the little animals like survive during the cold winters. And we knew that snow insulated because we were reading articles that our teacher gave us.
We tested dissolved oxygen and pH, and we found out that the E. coli levels are really unsafe for our community.
Before this, I had no idea how bad the water actually was. I mean, the E. coli is absurd amounts. It's well over the safe drinking and swimming level, and we still have kids playing in it and animals drinking from it.
And what's it like knowing that NASA scientists are interested in this kind of work?
I think it's so cool. I've never really met a NASA scientist before. I haven't really met that many scientists ever, actually, and it's really cool just to experience this.
It's very exciting knowing that people that are very high in science, that do a lot of science for their job and their work, are actually interested in three kids from Deerfield.
Has working on this GLOBE project inspired you to study science, engineering, math in college?
Yeah, it's definitely opened my eyes to different, like, to broader terms of science. Like science doesn't have to just be, like, there's not just one form of science. There's so many different, like, horizons to it.
I've always wanted to do math and I've loved it, but just being here, I found that there are jobs for mathematicians at science or at NASA. You don't just have to major in science to be here.
Why was this project important to you personally?
After starting to do the project and after realizing what an impact we make on the water, I realized that I actually needed to take a stand to make the water safer. For me, I own 5 horses, and so all of this manure and all of this continuous, you know, nasty is running into our water.
All the work these students are doing are feeding into a database that's accessed by NASA scientists and other scientists around the world. We can't predict what kind of jobs these students will be competing for. So we have to prepare them as best we can to compete in an environment that is a big mystery. And so making sure they have the best skill sets to earn the best paying jobs and also to support our economy as it moves forward is really important to me and also to the agency.